What's the craziest autographed item that you've ever signed?
A pair of women's underwear.
So somebody had them in their, I guess, I'm assuming pocketbook, I hope?
Yeah, pulled them out of their purse and put them on the table, asked me to sign them.
Was it with a Sharpie?
Yeah, it was with a Sharpie. It was different. I hadn't had that before.